Cena, a shoulder tackle. Wow.
You can't see me. And a big five-knuckle shuffle. Whoa. To send the old year off in a...
Oh, and a disaster kick.
Oh, my goodness.
And Miz. Skull-crushing finale.
I'm not sure who's the legal. I think it's Sandow and Cena.
You're right.
Last Raw of 2012, you end it with a victory and teaming with John Cena. Just want to get what you thought that was like.
What'd you think it was like?
I think it was pretty good. You got the victory.
It wasn't good, it was awesome. I won. In 2012, ending it on a winning. Just got to go to 2013 and keep on winning. And not only that, I think any WWE superstar in the WWE should want to be the best, should want to be the top superstar, the greatest of all time, whatever you want to call it, most must see, that's what you strive for. You strive for whenever you walk out into that stage that the audience erupts more than any other superstar. And that's what I'm gonna do in 2013. 2013, it's gonna be awesome.
Gentlemen, this is a Champion's Choice match for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Earlier this weekend, Ricardo Rodriguez was actually very confident before he knew he had this match. He tweeted that, quote, "I could have been world champion, and the only reason why Big Show knocked me out on SmackDown because he fears Ricardo." He may want to take that tweet back.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this! Ricardo with a little fight in him.
Is he crazy?
Well, he's quick. Oh, look at that! Shades of Del Rio!
Where did Ricardo learn that?
The running in Segura to the back of the head in Rodriguez! He caught Big Show! Show's in trouble! Show's in trouble! I can't believe this! Rodriguez is fired up!
He is fired up, all right!
Show may be hurt! Oh, no!
Oh, no.
And Big Show is lining up for the KO punch, and Del Rio back to the injured leg, and now Del Rio coming to the aid of his ring announcer Rodriguez.
Ooh, man! Right in the mouth with those street shoes, and Big Show he's addled. He's almost out.
Excuse me, Ricardo. Ricardo Alberto.
Hey, don't you see what's going on? It was incredible. He did an amazing job. You made me proud, Ricardo, my friend, mi amigo. Me hiciste orgulloso esta noche.
Gracias.
But, Big Show, if you mess with one, you mess with all of us. You and I have history. Just remember that. Because I'm pretty sure you still remember my cross and breaker. Next time, it will not be Ricardo. It will be me. The real deal, Alberto Rio. Vamos, amigo.
Kofi gonna go up top rope. Nobody home! No. Kofi Kingston, high risk may have caught him. Barrett's adjusting the armband. You know what that means?
Oh, brother.
Bull hammer time! Wade Barrett setting up Kingston. The bull hammer connects!
He got it.
Kingston may be out. Wade Barrett hooks the leg. Barrett is a two-time Intercontinental Champion.
Go on, get a good zoom on that. Nice and close. Look how it sparkles. Beautiful, isn't it? That's a championship. Belongs to a champion. Now go ahead, ask your question.
Wait, tonight on Raw...
You know what? Just stop. I don't even care about your question. I told you time and time again that the next time I got in the ring with the Wildcat, Kofi Kingston, one-on-one, he was going to eat a bull hammer, and I was going to be the new Intercontinental Champion. And I really hate to say that I told you so, but I did, because you are looking at your new Intercontinental Champion. Now, quite frankly, me holding this title means that the Barrett Barrage has conquered the world. And let that serve as a warning to the rest of the WWE locker room in 2030. Now clear off.